So we're going to have one foot in the straps. This is going to be an RDL position. If we want to add weight to it, we will hold it in probably the opposite hand to start with. You're going to bring your chest towards the ground, squeezing the back of your leg and your glutes. You're going to drive your hips forwards. And then you're going to repeat that movement. You're working the front leg on this one.